Here are a couple hotkeys you probably didn't know about. And number 3 is probably the most useful. Are you sick of taking out all the items in your chest individually? Well, simple. All you have to do is pick up an item, hold shift over a different item, and double click. All the items of that type will go into your inventory, or vice versa, into your chest. If you're trying to get an entire stack from the creative menu, all you have to do is hover over the item you want, and click the hotkey for what slot you want your stack to be in. And lastly, number 3 is F3 and Q. This will show you a whole list of hotkeys, from clearing your chat, to showing chunk borders, and even changing your render distance without having to go into the pause menu. Comment telling me which ones you knew.